Hey guys, welcome to the second episode of Project Arrhythmia. So, I liked the first episode, so I was thinking about doing the second episode, and it has come. So, we're going to be doing pretty hard levels today. But I wonder what hard levels. We did a couple bosses. That one is gonna be pretty hard. Okay. Oh my gosh! Jesus, this is fast. This boss is sick. Oh my! There's only two checkpoints in this level. Are you kidding me? Oh Jesus. No. Okay, which level now? This one is pretty good. Okay. This level is gonna be pretty hard. Jesus. What are these circle blobs? I think the cubes are just background. Oh jeez. Now the real cubes. Jesus. No. Don't hit the spikes. Just stay like right here. This is the perfect spot to, Oh, wait, the spikes actually hit me? I give up already. Which go? Okay, let's go for this. Oh, I knew it. Jesus. Oh, no. Cat, I done you last time. But it was black, not blue. I love this song, it's funky. Jeez. We're almost at a checkpoint. If I die, this will be really frustrating. Okay, we hit a checkpoint. Should I die so I have more health? No. Oh, what happened to you? Oh jeez. No. Are you kidding me? I got very scared. I love this song. Okay! Cat, you don't have to go so hyper on me just like the black cat did! Oh, he's over there! Yes, three! Oh no. Okay, stay over here. It's the glob cat paws! I can't believe I did not get a hit there. Oh, this part looks very hard. Mm-hmm. Oh, Jesus. No, no. Jesus. Now, I dashed too late. Oh, no. Oh, are you kidding me? Why do I have to get hit right there? Okay. Okay. I'm gonna wait for me, cat. Jesus. No! All the way back here? Wow. That's just so unfair. Why do I get hit? Oh, Jesus, give it back here. What? How did I get past that? I knew that I was dead. This level is so hard. Okay. This one has actually talking in it. Just like Get Down in first episode. Jesus. Why do I die at the beginning in every level? Oh. What are you doing, lady? Oh, jeez. No. Oh, that's creepy. Oh, jeez. How? All the way back here. We have to get here there. How deep is your love? How deep is your love? Oh no. Oh, jeez. No! That was literally right next to the checkpoint. Why did you have to do that? Jeez. No! The easiest part in the level! No, the eyeballs! Just kill me. This level. This level seems hard. Oh geez, the array has a beat. The rain again, same. Kinda looks like Nodler's. But green and hair. It looks like a dentist, Nodler's. But in first episode, Nodler's. Or a Nodler's? You better not. You better not. Kill them or devil them. Okay. Jeez. Dash. What? That level is so hard. I'm everywhere? Hello? Okay. We're gonna need to do that level next. No, I don't want to do I'm everywhere. Yeah, let's not do I'm everywhere, I mean. I just wait for it to... Can you load level? Load. There we go. Where am I? Okay, there. This? Ooh, this song. Is that the boss we're gonna be fighting? I hope not, because he looks difficult. No, why did I just crash into that? He's just stones close. Okay. Level. Oh, the boss is gonna come. Stain this bottom corner. Oh, I'm so happy I didn't. That is the boss. Okay. I didn't know he would go. He can't never find me. Oh, hi. Oh, jeez, man. If we do not know. Or yeah. Oh my gosh.
Enough to toss people around.
People
An earthquake is the perceptible shaking of the surface of the
don't
earth.
Don't touch the words, we can't.
Violent enough to destroy major buildings and
won't destroy me, though.
The severity of the shaking can be barely felt or violent enough to toss people
around. I'm not around. Shaking.
People often confuse earthquakes for Temenine gigs.
Oh.
But that's it.
Oh, it's a triangle, buddy. I knew it. Can't talk to it now. Stop it now. Chris. No, no, no. Hooray! He almost touched me. Can I touch that? this. Okay. I didn't know you would do this. No! I keep on forgetting all the buttons. How am I actually doing this? How did I do that? Oh, these spikes. Spikes are shooting everywhere. Oh, I like the eye. I like that the eye moved. Don't me. Okay. What is this? You can't. This triangle added more mobs. You can't add more people, triangle. You're a cheater. I said I wouldn't cheat last time. And then you cheat? How? This is. Very hard. I'm actually trying to do my best. Okay. That hand. I give up. That you're a cheater level. No. Enter. There we go. So for this. Okay, it's already moving us in this beat. Oh my gosh, this beat. And how much am I dying? Getting hit. Like in every level I get hit at the beginning. It hasn't even got onto the beat yet. My ear's scratchy. Oh geez, what's happening? Okay. my gosh. Back? It moves too? That's gonna be so annoying. Why did you not give me a checkpoint? Let's do like one more level and then I'll end the episode. Let's go for this. Okay, this level is gonna be tough, I know it. Because the logo of that level is our boss and very creepy. That was close. Jeez. Puffer, I haven't done you yet. Have I done another version of you? Puffer. I heard this sound. Fear uncovered melts this molten gray gold. Where my dash is? Whoa. Like surface tension. The other. Whoa. It glitched. Whoa. Like surface tension. And the other. Whoa. Oh, geez. Warning. What? That moved down so fast. Next episode, I think I'm gonna need to do party time. Boom! How am I surviving? How did I survive for that long? I'm definitely gonna get hit somewhere. How am I not getting hit? I'm gonna need to get hit somewhere. Oh, this beat! I love it! Okay, this level. Dash! That was very cool. Did I actually remember? Please do not get hit. Concentrating so hard right now. Please do not get hit. Concentrating so hard. Oh, I got a checkpoint. Numbers. I will save you. thought you were nice, Nava, but now you're evil. From whoever is doing this to you. I'm cleaning your hair. Oh. I'm cleaning your hair, Nodlers. Clean hair madness.
Clean hair madness, everyone said.
Jesus, stop crashing into Nodlers. Nodlers, I should have been thinking Nodlers. Any other.
Oh no.
Jester? That's Jester? I haven't done your level! You're insane! Okay! I will give you Nodlers in this box!
Whoa!
Jeez. One attempt of this. I'm just gonna get past the first stage. We're just gonna do one. Three attempts. I'll just do that. Oh, that's the guy that was pulling numbers. So. I'm just gonna end the video here, guys. I hope you guys are gonna watch this video. So I really want you guys to, and I hope you subscribed in both of my videos, this one and the last one, the first episode. You can exit and peace.
Peace.